In Hamblin County this fall, the school buildings will be a bit quieter.
We have a little over 1,000 students registered for online instruction, and that's about a tenth of our student body.
As cases of COVID-19 continue to rise, the plans keep evolving.
We are reinventing school right now.
Hamblin County students can choose whether to attend class in person or online. Either way, Superintendent Jeff Perry says you'll be learning the same thing.
We expect you to take those benchmark assessments so that we can determine if you have learned what we wanted you to learn.
In Morristown, Mayor Gary Chesney is worried about the case numbers.
We've seen a bigger spike in cases and active cases than we want to see.
On Wednesday, he asked his constituents to step up.
Wearing masks, washing hands, social distancing.
So the learning won't stop.
Educating kids is the most important thing a community does.
But Superintendent Perry says no matter what happens, the learning will go on, even if the district has to go fully virtual.
We do have a plan in place that every single family would have access to a computer.
Plans to increase Wi-Fi hotspots and offer online learning tutorials for teachers, students, and parents are in place so that the learning will continue in Hamblin County.
Incredibly important that we get students back into school, either online or in school.